What's up, you guys? Father Humpkins here, and I'm playing for the Atomic Dudes today. And if you can't tell, right now, I'm pretty sick. So I was just like laying in bed, and I'm like, ah, man, I really want to like get my video up and stuff, and I didn't feel like putting together audio and stuff for my videos that I have to edit already. So this is going to be more of an unedited video, so it's going to be easier like for me to get up. And right now it's 1:45 in the morning. I took some medicine, and my throat's just killing me right now. And hopefully this is going to turn out okay, because of I'm recording my audio and the gameplay all at once, when I'm used to actually recording everything separate. Like I have a separate thing open for audio and all this stuff. And well, basically, let's just get in this game. So you guys did do know I was testing out like all the recording stuff, software things on this game earlier. I did play like not even an hour into it. I was like testing it out, make sure everything records well. So I'll be Father Humpkins. Boom. That is my name. Male on cam. Ooh, let's see. Do I want to be fancy? I'm going to be fancy. Not really. Oh man, that looks beautiful. Oh man, oh, let's get a matching beard. Eye color. And blue. I have blue eyes. Why not this thing? Okay. Class, I might do knight as a starting class. And sorry, I got sorry again, guys, because of my throat's really sore right now, and I probably sound like complete shit. So there's that. The paladin looks fun. I'm doing knight just, you know. And I want this ring. It's a ring. Venture forth. The world has known war for centuries, but peace is finally preciously near. Sorry. We deliver the princess to the kingdom across the sea, where a marriage alliance would save us all. Failing this mission surely would plunge us into darker days. But yeah, I know the controls. That's basically all I learned. Let's get right into it. Also, this is going to be like a slow playthrough. Oh, yeah. I'm like read things and stuff. I'm going to read the lore. Try to get into the lore. All this fancy, cool, sexlicious, beautiful things. Can't even word now, I guess. Okay. You there, stranger. We've boarded in the night. Oong. They'll want to kidnap our lady. Ow. Ransom her. Protect. Ah. And then he dies. Basically, it's like Dark Souls, but side view game. Can't think of what it's called right now. I'm sorry, you guys. It's just being tired and sick and no sleep and stuff. But I wanted to make sure a video's up for you guys tomorrow. Yeah. I need to watch my stamina bar. Boom. Oh yeah, you can parry in this game too. Let's see if I can do it. I'm not gonna risk parrying it. I'm probably just gonna die horribly. And boom. Boom goes the dynamite. I've been watching way too much Cleveland Show all over. And hopefully I turned down the audio enough where you can hear me just fine. Can I kill this thing, actually? Nope. Failing this mission would surely plunge us into darker days. I awoke to the sounds of waves washing on rock, and I knew I was alive. I must find the princess. Oh yes, that beautiful hairy pink face. Pink fluffy face. You all guys know, if you've seen my Dark Souls content and stuff and all my other videos, I make characters, I definitely make go for realistic and make the characters look just like me. Well, hello there. You're just a fleshy bit of flotsam, washed ashore with the rest of us, hmm? You want shelter. You want sanctuary. But what is sanctuary without faith? There's an empty sanctuary up the beast. You can claim it for your creed. Tell me, do you keep the new gods? No. You don't keep the new gods? Rare. So you're a pilgrim of Devara. Your sort has been dying out for centuries, I'm afraid. Sure. Flowers of the goddesses of light worship Devara, deity of humility, kindness, and forgiveness. That sounds cool. Her creed is perhaps the oldest known creed, though this could be a consequence of the cleric's meticulous record keeping. Yeah, I can't English apparently. Are you pilgrim of Devara's light then? Sure thing, I'll be anything you want me to be, princess. Follower of the goddess of light, your journey will be difficult. Accept this earthen vessel, it will bring Devara's blessings to the vacant sanctuary head. Oh yeah. And these, it just tells you the controls and stuff. Cool little message system, kind of similar to Dark Souls, which I love it a lot. I don't know what these dudes are. Are they just like hollows? Like, that's the thing, like, is this game like similar like to Dark Souls like in that way too? Or it's like, yeah. Claim Sanctuary, man. Again, forgive me for that. I'm pretty sick. It's just starting too, and like yesterday my throat was like just teeny bit sore. Now it's just to the point where I'm starting to cough a lot, so it's like I might as well get these recordings done faster anyways, because of like it's just gonna get worse later. Ow, that was good. Boom. Salt. Yeah, there's salt and stuff too. Yeah. Ow, you're a dick. And there's actually, like, you can do cool combos. Like, that's one thing I wish they had, like, in Dark Souls. It's like, if you could do, like, this right here in Dark Souls, that'd be sweet. Right, hon? Boom. Yeah. Also, this water blessing is, like, my Estus from Dark Souls. I'm sorry if I'm just gonna keep referring to everything in the Dark Souls. See, vessel made of clay, considered a divine icon by clerics of the Sanctuary of the Divine. Place the earthen vessel in a vacant sanctuary to claim it for the goddess of light, healer and protector of the downtrodden. Water of blessing, a phial of incandescent liquid. Its colors shift like a prism. Quaff it to restore some HP and gain a few seconds of divine protection. That's cool. Patch of salt. A traveler's pouch. It contains salt. The worth of mankind is the salt on his brow, for it is the essence of his life. And it's just red shards. A vial of incandescent red. The mending medicine whose formula is closely guarded, secret to the three. Sold in black markets and back alleys to scrupulous merchants of the three. So what I really love doing is like reading these descriptions and stuff on these items. And that's one of the reasons I love Dark Souls so much. Like my first time playing through it, like reading the descriptions is like, whoa, that's kind of cool. And you just like learn these like cool facts. Like these vials that restore health, like those are sold like at the black market, like the three. And I think that's like a it's like one of the creeds. There's three creeds I believe, and I could be totally wrong too. Like I'm just starting out on this game too. Is there? Also, I could take out my shield too, yeah. Hey, bro. Am I fatty? And they heal so much too. I don't know how to get more or anything, or if you even can get more. Ah. Oh, apparently I just freaking attacked him. You know, I've been shooting. Okay, never mind. What was I talking about? Yeah, apparently there's like three creeds and stuff in this game, which is cool. You look big. Boom, baby. Red shards. And I'm thinking of just... I might make these longer videos. Oh, man. Sorry, guys. Again. But I really, like, enjoy these type of games and stuff. And this game, I spent one of the games I wanted playing for a long, wanted to play for a long time, so. Yeah, I might just do big bulky episodes just because I can. Unedited. You have to deal with my horribly bad sounding, beautiful, sexy, horrible voice. Oh, God. Yeah, this is definitely like Dark Souls. You know how I can tell? Dogs are fucking evil. Ah, okay, I love you too, puppy dog. Bell of No Return. I'm gonna read some of these. I'm gonna, like, read these and get these out of the way for later, too. So, like, it's not gonna, like, be, like, an entire episode of just reading random shit, you know what I mean? And sorry if I'm just, I'm just really tired and sick, so. A magical bell of faith and devotion. It symbolizes the call in gods of spirits. Ring it to return to the sanctuary or shrine you most recently visited. Okay, that doesn't tell any cool lore. What about my shield? A large shield, slightly convex heater shield with a central boss for the fucking blade. Constructed from solid hardwood, covered by a steel sheet, and painted with the arms of a low-ranking noble family. His shield offers substantial protection from conventional weapons. So, like, what I'm just thinking of, like, right now. I was protecting a princess or something, right? I have to find the princess. That's all I know. And part of a noble, low-ranking noble family. Maybe it was just... I don't know yet. And... unembellished longsword of highly refined crucible steel. The crucible method results in blades exceptional quality, which have long been popular among seafaring warfarers, for their reliability in production has expanded in recent years to accommodate the increasingly widespread use of these weapons among infantry. Okay. And, just stuff about low-ranking knights and stuff. Not too much lore in this one. Now this, I don't understand. Like, my health will randomly and stamina will, like, maximum will randomly deplete for some reason. I want you. Also, I really like the, movement system. Like, stand on knees and stuff. Boom. Don't climb up this ladder. Okay, yeah, I need to go this way then. Like, it's just really good climbing and stuff, I feel like. I really enjoy it. Are there illusionary walls in this game too, like Dark Souls? Yeah, that'd be really cool. Oh, thank God they're dead. I was out of stamina. Oh God, what? What the? Where'd you come from, man? I should have used my water blessing. What's that? Boom. Okay. What's down here? Journey bottle. Ah! Oh, thank God I got... mend. What is that? Inventory? Broken bones, hewn flesh, and torn arteries are ill. Things that no poultice or herb mixture can remedy. But divine mending can make what is broken whole again. Wait, hold on a second. And restore some HP and reduce some wounding? So, is that what wounding is? Like, it's taken away some of my max HP and stuff? I would assume. I don't know. I'll figure it out as we go. Oh wait, there's this weird aura around me though. What? Oh, I get, those are like blood stains. Okay, that's cool. So that's 3 gold. Okay. Is this the bun fight? Okay then. Oh, restored my heals. Cool. It's dark. Oh, okay. Yeah, not dark. Stone blacksmith. I'll read some of this stuff later. Ah! Okay. We all good. We're all good. Boom. Dodge the ambush. Okay. Now, can other players like leave that stuff too? The Sodden Knight. Ooh. Do I have any for you? Okay. Alright, bro. You want to go? No. Meanie butt. Okay. I got this. I might not got this. Damn. Alright, I need to be careful. I'm a Sodden Knight. Okay, yeah, those are jump. Oh, you got me from behind, Drake. Haha. Damn cough. Ow, I'm getting wrecked. Oh, that's their thing. That's the thing. Okay. God damn, I can't. I'm gonna use my suit. Do I have 100% physical? Okay, I have good physical. It seems as if I'm fatty wrong with it. Okay, good. Damn, I believe I can fly. Oh god. This is really good game news. Oh damn. Heal faster, can I? Is he stacked like... Oh, it looks like they stack. Cool. Ooh, bad stamina consumption. Oh. Huh. I'm really loving this music right now, you guys. Oh god, no. And as a no! Grr, mad at you. Sodden Knight has stolen 744 salt. Return this location and slay your killer. What? That's cool. Instead of bloodstains or not. Yeah. Oh, I'm here. Cool. Is there anything else I can explore quick? Can I get up here? Did I come from here? Yeah. There's a dog. Let's see. This game is so bloody as well, though. It's cool. I love it. Oh, so I haven't explored up here. That's cool. Like, very bloody, like this game is. Like, it's just raining. Ooh. Rogue outfit. Cool. Wait, I'm gonna try... Oh. Damn, I killed them both. I was gonna be, like, trying to parry. Oh, wait. In the lower left corner, is that, like, an actual XP bar or something? Ooh. Those things are just full of blood. They just, like, pop. I got grenades? A heavy iron spear fitted with a wick and filled with flash powder, the manifestation of the thunder of Markdor. Okay, I'll use those. Also equip those for the boss fight, cool. Ow. I don't know what this is. Like, do you guys see that? There's so much blood. What, reduces wounding effect, I guess. No, might as well. It says reduces something. So that must be good. And then actually I can just be like this. There's so much blood, it's insane. I love it. Okay. Alright, so there's no... Oh. Hello, Saturday Night, we meet again. Ow. Oh. Die, meanie bite. That's about where we were, right? Oh, damn. I feel like a dick. No, I'm not. Damn it. That was a failure. Just wasted all those. Has stolen 1,192 stole. What? And who's this cleric who keeps taking my money? Huh? I don't know who that is. Stop taking my money, fool. Aw, oh, man, my cord on my headset's getting all weird again. I wanna kill this dude. Shaman needs this. You got this. Do I have any other items that can help me? Nope. Alright. Let's get back to it. I cough every time I enter. How convenient. Alright, you guys, I got this time. Boom. Damn, boy. Ah, this is intense. I finally feel like a noob again. Like, you guys know that, like, weak feeling you get when you're first playing through Dark Souls, you don't know what to expect. That's what I have right now. And I just missed it so much. Because my first playthrough through Dark Souls was the best, even though I had so much struggles and stuff. And again, I'm sorry if I'm just referring everything to like Dark Souls. Dude, like, get me in the corner. Damn, boy. Ooh. This is magic. You see magic, boy. Ouch. Oh man. Oh man, no! That was so close, holy crap. Vanquish, my god, that was a Sodom night for you guys. Sodom night ashes. Let's see what this dude has to say. Holy crap, wow, okay. That was fun. I really enjoyed that fight. What's this? A glass bottle, some parchment, and ink on pencil. This bottle seems uncertain about remaining in this unit. Oh, message system. Oh, I like this. Cool. Inventory. Ashes of the Sodden Knight. His charge was to protect the fortress that became known as the Festering Banquet. When and how the fortress became a cursed place of shambling monsters remains a mystery. Can be used as a transmutation material or exchanged with the leader. What? Offer a stone to summon. Oh, cool. Okay. Well, okay, so walkers are the dudes we were killing before. Ear of a rotten walker, one of the island's most decrepit residents. The smell of the ocean carries on the wind forever, seeped into his fraying flesh. Okay, doesn't he? So blacksmith, that's gonna be helpful. Painted white ring depicting two grasping hands on the continent. Of rings such as this would be symbolized. A ring of powerful healing and its failure may suffer injury. So we're at this on this random ass island that's completely went to shit, I guess. Like, that's what I know from it so far. Like, this island we're on is just completely gone to hell. They have a ladder fetish like Dark Souls 3 does, my god. Very nice. Okay. You friendly? Tickle, tickle. Okay, you friendly. Greetings, traveler. Do you have a quest? Yes, I do, in fact. Save the princess. Oh, rescuing a princess. I haven't seen any princesses, but don't lose hope, friend. Anyways, it's good to have a quest. Would you like to know what mine is? No, but sure.
Excellent.
My quest is to invade that castle to the east, defeat its guardians, and slay the dragon. Very nice, the dragon. Good luck with that, man. I'm sure to bet I'm going to be the one who has to kill this dragon. Castles must be invaded and dragons must be slain, mustn't they? I mean, I guess Wolf is a nice dragon and a nice person who owned the castle, so yeah, you ever think about that? What is... what? Oh, the beastry? The stoic protector of the festering banquet. That's awesome! What? Okay, I'm gonna have to read... Oh, and it tells you the item drops and stuff. That's awesome. That's really cool. Skull bat. Okay. Yep, there's the crypt load. Watch. Am I on? Am I gonna light? Okay, there are different types of rolls in this game. Here, I'll try taking off my chest piece for now. Yeah, I know how to drop down. Oh my god, I got pitchfork. That's amazing. Which way do I want to go? Nope. Dark. Scary. I don't know. Go up. Okay. Bandits pass. Oh, wait. This... Okay, let's level up. Did that do any- wait. I got things. Weightless black stone of immeasurable value. Some believe these act as a conduit between two worlds. Okay, wait, so... Okay, I see now. Whoa. There's a lot of skills, holy crap. Whoa. Yeah, that's a lot of skills there, boy. Alright, I want strength. Assassin. Defender. Berserker. Oh, I'll take that. Healing potion. Heals, yeah. I'm just looking to... I'm just looking through these real quick. Wait, what's... Class 2 heavy armor. I'm gonna want that. That would be nice. Swords. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's great swords. I'm probably gonna try out using a great sword in this game. I love great swords. Okay, I need to go up this... If I go this way, I can get this portress. Actually, no. I'll get... I don't need that now. Then I can get this potion thing. Go up here. Get, well, more stamina. Strength. more strength and more sword. Okay. That's pretty simple. I'm okay with that. Devourer's light covers all things. Its warmth is felt even in the shade. I am a conduit of Devourer's light. I am her vessel. All creatures on earth may bask in her light and receive her forgiveness. Okay. You're just gonna repeat? Okay, yeah. He just repeats. Blessed weapon. That looks fun. I don't have enough money, though. Expensive. Oh, okay. So I can, yeah, I can. So that is a cleric already. So if I get, how many people can I have in here? Alright. Greetings, traveler. What do you like to have for sale? I've seen many wars in my homeland in Terran, blah blah blah, but here there is no war, only the stifling silence. Oh, well. Sorry, you guys, I skipped one. How quiet? How can quiet be so deafening? I hear my heartbeat. I hear my blood pump. I even hear the squish of my eyeballs when I look around. But enough of that. Come on. I have uplifting things to help you on your quest. I like this dude. Can I still... Badass pitchfork right away. Flintlock. Oh, I can get pistols? That's cool. That's going to be helpful. reveals the location of its owner's missing lost salt. That's cool. Oh. Okay, that's cool. Alright, what does this blacksmith do? The smithing? I don't remember getting to this island. What do I know? Well, what I do know is smithing, and that's what I'll do. Alright, I guess. Wait. Bye? Okay, yeah. Dirt. Pistol. Okay, and... Oops, didn't mean to do that. Upgrade. I need a lock of hair to upgrade a sword. That's legit. Okay. Thank you. What I am going to do, however, is... That's really cool. Alright, now we got another level, and that means we have another... Wait, can I? Oh, I can get another one of these. That's cool. Alright. This is getting going on long enough. My throat is starting to really, really, like, hurt. So I'm going to go lay down. I hope you guys are having a really good day. And if you have any advice on this game, just leave me down in comments down below. I'm sorry this episode's probably gonna be really crappy and stuff. It's just I want at least something for you guys to like go up, something a game I enjoy. I just hope it will be good enough, you know. Anyways, I'm just gonna go to bed right after I upload this. So yeah, sorry. I hope you guys have a great night, day, whatever time it is for you, and see you in the next episode. Bye.